My darling angels, how are you? Good morning. Welcome. Good morning to everyone. I just woke up and I was having some personal meditation going on. So I wanted to see who wanted to do a quick meditation. This is to get your day going, to make you feel good and to relax you. And also to bring in some positive light and love into your lives, into your home. Hi, Lori, Angel Squad. I love you guys so much. So if you guys want to do some meditation, this is going to be a throat chakra meditation for clear communication and for communicating with the divine and for the divine to communicate with you, but also to get you to feel like you can speak your mind. And let me just pick my hair up because it's just, it's like, that's why my hair is always up, you guys, because it's like I just want freedom in my face, you know. I just want my face to breathe. All right, so good morning. I want everybody to know that I'm with you this morning, this afternoon, you could say. I'm going to start doing this as much as I can every day. I want to send everybody positive energy and love and to feel good and a lot of good energy. No makeup, I'm not. I said Tuesday. I told you that. I DM'd you. Come on, guys. Keep up with me, man. I can't keep answering everybody all the time. It's just like, you got to keep up with me. When I say something, keep up. Write it on your calendar. Do something. If I can keep up with 100 clients and do a bunch of things, you guys can keep up with one person. I'm one person. I'm keeping up with 1,000. All right? Please. Because I love you all and I don't want to miss like messages and then you guys don't hear what I'm saying. And like, you know, this is why I need you to keep up with the Joneses, right? All right, so I love you guys because I don't want to, what I hate is like, I don't hate. What I dislike for us is like when I'm doing something and then somebody doesn't catch it or whatever. And I'm like, I'm doing this tonight. And then when are you doing it again? You'll DM me. And I'm like, guys, come on. What do you expect me to do? Hit each one of yous up all day. Like, come on, get it together. Get it together, bro. Get it together. It's time. We gotta start focusing. I got the throat chakra meditation here, okay? And I got a red candle for love, for passion, for acceptance and guidance, okay? So I do want to do like a beautiful meditation for you guys. And I have all the Metatron, right? And I wanted to tap into Uriel today, Archangel Uriel. And I got all the chakra stones here, and then I have the Metatron cube here, okay? Metatron is the one angel that's known in the Torah as being a human before and being the only human that turned into an angel who got to go next to God. And he sits next to the throne of God. So he's the first human, okay? So I guess you can call him like Adam from Adam and Eve. But he's the first human to turn into an angel, okay? Archangel Metatron. Uriel is for transformation. It's when you have ended a cycle and you want to begin a new one. So you want Uriel. These are all the throat chakra, heart chakra, all these chakras. Hi, Mike. Mike, you need this meditation right now. You need to focus. You need to focus. I saw the text message, but I was like, let me get on. Because I saw a lot of messages today saying, I need help. I need this. I need that. And I said, you know what? I'm going to jump on live. And those who need it will be on it, okay? Around me, I have some lapis lazuli here. I have some green calcite, and I'm just showing you guys what I have so that we can work with the energies, okay? Because we're going to work with the energies right now. I have Archangel Raphael's cube as well for healing. So if you need healing, I'm pointing this to you right now, okay? What is that? Okay, so if you need healing, I'm pointing this to you right now, okay? Lapis lazuli is amazing for pain in the muscles in the body and aches. Whenever my muscles ache, I use this one. I ordered this from a far, far away land. They were expensive, and I'm not gonna lie, these crystals out here are just getting crazy. I want to do a little adventure where we can all go pick our own crystals, and so we'll find somewhere and we can go get our own crystals. We can dig for them, and because, you know, buying these crystals is just like, it's a lot. And that's why when I get my crystals, I'm not charging as much as everybody else is, okay? I can't stand seeing those prices, okay? It's just crazy because everybody wants crystals in their lives, but everybody can't afford them. This is the angel crystal that I have around us. So since we're working with the archangels, I'm going to put that around me. So while I'm talking, you guys just get prepared. Get yourself a little candle, sit down, lay down, whatever you want to do. Okay? So I have all of these things pointed towards me just so that we can all see. I'm gonna see if you guys can see that. Pretty much, yeah, okay. So I got everything here, the crystals here, and I got for all of you guys for the EMFs and for everything, since we use our cell phones, this is a big, huge piece of black tourmaline. This right here, when I'm feeling like my third eye is not working properly, I put it on my third eye while I'm meditating, on my crown chakra, so I could clear the crown chakra, okay? So every 33, of course, 33. So everybody understands right now, I have these for the love and the light. I have the green calcite for love and light, okay? I have the amethyst, the purple amethyst, so that you can get yourself clarity and peace. And I have the smoky quartz and everything here, okay? So we have all the crystals around us, okay, guys? I mean, literally, I'll show you just so you guys understand, because I want you to see that right now this meditation is going to bring in love and light into your life, clear the negative energy, help you move to the next cycle, whatever the next cycle may be, which will be pleasant and lovely. Help the dark get to the light. So if you have any family members or anything that you're concerned about, this is your chance to give them the love that you want to give them right now, okay? So we have my daughter's fidget spinner there, of course. Okay. I have this here, okay? So we have all of these crystals here, these candles just set up lovely here. So we're going to get all this energy into our hearts, and you could see this candle's going crazy, and this one is too, which means spirit is around us, and they're here with us. When the candles start jumping like this, they start flickering. You've all got a lot of energy around you. I've got a lot of energy around me, always, nonstop, constantly, 24/7. So we are going to give ourselves a nice little meditation here. And don't mind me if I keep looking up at the phone, because sometimes it goes dark and I don't want you guys to miss what I'm saying with the meditation. So what I want you to do is relax. And then we got all those crystals and those good energies. I got something for money, for good luck, for everything over there. So everything that I have here, my energy will not be taken from me. However, I have so much energy to give that the archangels are assisting me and giving you some of that energy. So, and they will replenish me with it. So each energy that I pass on to you, I will be replenished with it 4 times fold, so that I can keep giving, and they keep giving, and I keep giving back, okay? So everything I have surrounding my positive energy, I have crystals here. I'm going to show you, because I want you to get the image of what's going on here, okay? So look, all of these crystals are here. Purple amethyst, you know, rose quartz. I got this is great for Leos, and I know other signs too. You know, clear quartz. Everything that we have around us is for clarity and peace and thinking, right? And these are amazing. I love these rainbow fluorites. So this is the purple amethyst. It's small, but it's powerful, okay? Because it's like those, like I said, I got some good energy here, the Buddha. I got some candles for you guys here, okay? Lots of good energy. She believes she could. He believes she could. He could, so he did. Some angels, and I got some holy scripts, and this is, I'm just showing you. So you guys know, you have this in your head. Lori gave me that evil eye thing. I love it, and I keep it here. And this red thing for every time you open the door with this, if you put this on your door, this is the Tibetan coins, right? Every time you open the door, it's supposed to bring you good luck, financial wealth, and security, okay? All right, so we have all of that surrounding us, all of it, okay? So, mind you now, I want you to get that image in your mind and know that you're being guided and supported right now, okay? We have a lot of love around us, so let's not take that for granted. Let's be grateful for it. So whoever else, if you don't have a candle, of course you can meditate. That's why I have these candles pointed right here. You see the throat chakra candle? That's the throat chakra. And this is just for passion. I just got this red plain candle for passion, for love, you know, for to bring excitement back into our lives. And, you know, a little fun, like a little joy, you know what I mean? A little peace. This is beautiful. I'll have that here for you for clarity. Okay, so we're going to begin the meditation. And I want to do things like this, and I was thinking every day to do a vlog of what I do and how I prepare, and, you know, so that people can get a view of what I do, you know? I'm just, Right now I'm focusing on some other things. I just deleted all the things off my big cartel, because except for the readings, the wait list is till December 21st, 23rd, I mean. I've been very busy lately, so I'm just going to stop everything for a little. That's what I do. See, that's what you got to do with spirit. You got to listen to your intuition. Don't worry about, oh my God, what if I don't have bill money, unless you like really have to work, then do it. But if you don't have to really, really work, then relax. You know what I'm saying? You can't be forcing this and money to come into your life and I want to manifest that. And no. The only thing is I just played the game for the iPhone 12, because I'm not spending $1,000 on a phone. You must be out your mind. It's not happening. I don't care how cool the phone is. Like, I have better things. I could, you know, pay my mom's next bills with that money. So we're going to do first is I'm going to play my favorite prayer. Doesn't matter what religion you are. This prayer works with everyone. I love this prayer. So let's get focused.
I'm going to be creating a look for my holiday collection.
Let's get focused and just say this prayer. I love this prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. God, angels.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Amen. Okay, so now that was just to clear the energy and to get your home peaceful and to have, you know, some protection in there, okay? Now, let us get to the meditation. This is a prayer / meditation, and I'm putting this as the intention for all of us to end this old cycle and start transforming and stepping into our soul's mission, our power, who we were born to be, our divine gift, our divine nature. And I want to make sure I don't do that, because this is a throat chakra meditation, right? And this is also just for healing and letting a lot go. So here we go. We're going to move forward to the next step, and we're going to pray for humanity. We're going to pray for those who need to go to the light, and we're going to clear and cleanse our areas, and we're going to transform, okay? So I might put on just a guided meditation from her, or I actually, you know, I'm going to say it myself because I have a lot of good intentions. Okay, here we go, guys, all right? Relax. I know, you're absolutely right, Sabina, you're absolutely right. And I was going to do that too, but I was like, let me just, you know, just play that because it's quick. I had Kursi is 2 minutes long, it's not, but you know, I will play it. Whenever I see these commercials with these kids crying, I always donate. I'm like, all right, guys, you're going to take all my money. Stop posting that commercial. Okay, so this is great for removing any evil energies, any spirit that don't belong in your house. It is a Muslim prayer. However, remember, I don't even look at religion no more. I just look at sacred words that remove things like that. It's not about religion. It doesn't matter, Christian, Muslim. The point is, they work, okay?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع واسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي.
Alright guys, so I know that paused for a little, but it's okay. So I was still praying, but we're going to get into the meditation now. So those are prayers out for everyone, right? So what we want to do is send everybody love and light. Oh my God, are you joking? This is what, you know how many people I blocked from BGC? Like, if you have things to do with BGC, please go away. Please go away. Please go away. I literally meditated this morning to get all the shit out of my life. You guys got to stop with this. Like, get a life, bro. How long can you people do this for? Like, are you really, like, that fucking interested in what they're doing? Like,
you want some pasta?
No, I don't want pasta, baby. Can I have a kiss, though?
Okay.
Thank you. I need that. Oh. Hi, adorable.
Are you joking? Okay.
Oh, the babes. I love you.
I love you.
Close the door all the way, please. Okay. Thank you. Come again. Okay. Like, go away. I just blocked mad people. BGC this, BGC that. Like, I'm just going to say, like, this is why I'm doing this with you guys. Clearing. It's time. I'm done. Like, I'm clearing these people out of my life. I blocked most of the bad girls. The only ones I kept was the ones that, like, just mind their business just like me. I am done. Like, I'm going to tell you right now. Please. I don't want followers that are coming in here. Please, God, like, I'm telling you, keep these people away from me, Lord. I'm telling you, because I am Florina and I am not going back to that person I was before. I want everyone, my friends, everyone, family, whoever you are watching this, do not, let me repeat this. I'm going to repeat this. So it's on the video before I do this meditation, because this is me telling you guys, my peoples that I fucks with, I don't care if it's us forever. I don't need 1,000 people on my shit. I don't need it unless they're doing what I'm doing, meaning working on themselves, not doing what I'm doing, telling you what to do. I don't need it. And this is why this morning I woke up and I had a prayer meditation and I said, get this stuff out of my life. I'm done with it. I don't want to have anything to do with that. My heart chakra right now that has to do with bad girls club. Now I'm gonna say this to everyone, that I love you and I care about you. I really do. But the next time anybody sends me a video of them, sends me a live of them, tells me they talked about me, I'm blocking you. I don't care if I know you for 10 years or don't. If you send me shit that has to do with bad girls club, I am blocking you, because if you're sending that negativity towards me, I don't care if they said Flo is the best, she's the greatest, she's amazing, I'm blocking you. Didn't I say don't mention Bad Girls Club to me again? Because do you see what happens when you do? I make videos that I regret later. Not regret, because I don't regret anything, but I make videos and I go, I shouldn't have done that, because I'm staying in the peace and the love and the light. Please leave me off the Bad Girls Club shit. First of all, I am way too gangster for them bitches. Like, don't put me around nobody, because Florina today is not Flo. Flo is like, whatever, I'll throw you across the pool. Florina today is thinking, where's my motherfucking samurai sword? Because I'm going to chop some heads off, is what I'm telling you. Because the more spiritual you get, the more gangster you become. Believe that, because you've been holding that patience in for so long. I'm holding patience. I'm holding my temperament, my patience for everyone. I'm trying to help and heal people. Don't get in my fucking way. Do you understand? When I'm serious about my path and my mission, don't get in my way. Thankfully, I don't do spells and cast shit, because guess what? If I did, first of all, I would have paid back for it. But I'm going to tell you right now, I'm a very powerful individual internally, externally. The force within me is strong, but the love within me is very strong. So you better be grateful that the love within me is strong, because today I am a different individual. But I'm asking you, if you came into, you come into my life, you come into my page, you say something negative, I'm not going to say nothing. I'm just going to block, delete, remove. Block, delete, remove. I'm clearing and cleansing and moving to my next chapter in life. If you're not ready to heal and move forward and you're still looking back at people who are competing with one another, talking about I'm going to make this and no, I'm going to do that. And I don't need to do that. Bro, today alone, you know what I did? I took off the readings off my page because I don't want people booking me right now. What does that tell you? Florina is in peace and I am good. I have spirit guides telling me, do this, do that, we got you. God's telling me, do this, do that, we got you. And I followed that intuition. And if I'm blocked by all of this other shit, and I'm telling you this for yourselves too, I'm not telling you my life story, I'm telling you, if you want to move forward in life, you got to let go of the past and move to the future. Past by future high. Past by future high. Understand? It's time. Look at my ears are vibrating like crazy because I'm done with the drama and I will block you. And I don't care if I have one follower, as long as that one follower is getting something out of what I'm doing. You guys got to understand how important it is for me to explain this and do it in a loving kind of way. I do not care about followers or money or things that everyone else cares about, materialistic things and how I look and how fucking fine I am and how cool I am and who's the baddest and who's the coolest and who's the funniest. I don't care what anyone thinks about me, because when I look in the mirror, I really legitimately finally can say, damn, I love the person I am today. I truly do. Is there little things I want to fix about me? Yeah, I want to get my tooth fixed. I want to get this done. I want my face to be better, to be clearer. Like, all that stuff is little things that I'm fixing. But the internal, I've never felt better, honey. Never. So please, please, don't bring that shit my way. I played with the devil for a long time. Believe me, I played with the devil for a hot ass minute. And I'm done. The devil could have that life. That's not for me. I'm with the light now, and the light just told me, either you just fully focus on us or keep going back and forth and it's gonna keep. And I said, no, no, no. I'm coming with you. I've been with you. The only difference is sometimes I'll take a little look into the dark side. You know, I'll peep over into that dimension. What's going on? Oh, y'all motherfuckers wildin'. And I go right back to where I am right now. You feel me? Sometimes we want to see a little bit of that. We're clearing the throat, and that's why I'm talking. Because I'm clearing this out of me. This is what I've been thinking about lately. Everything comes to you when you're trying so hard to do what you need to do for you. Everything comes to you when you're really trying to change your life. Just remember that. Remember that. And I'm here to tell you that everything that you're trying to do in life, there's always going to be people. There's always going to be places. There's always going to be things that are going to try to stop you. It is up to you to be strong, baby. Nobody can do it for you. I told you, you can call Jesus, Buddha, Mary, Shmary, Fami, Geki, the fairies, the mermaids, the goddess, the unicorns. You can call them all. If you ain't putting in the work, they ain't. What are they going to do? Force you? Go. Do it. No, they can't. They can't. But you can call on them for assistance. But you have to put the footwork in. You have to put the footwork in. Manifesting doesn't mean sitting on your ass and going, I want this and I want that and you're going to give me that. What? The universe don't owe you shit, baby. You have to put your foot in the door and say, universe, I ask for your guidance and assistance in what I am trying to accomplish. I will do as much work as I can. If you could just help me and assist me and guide me through that process, I would appreciate it. What do you can't expect people shouldn't be able to affect you negatively, and they can't affect you positively. Only you can do that. Only you can do that. Stop, hippie. I hate you when you say stop. You sound like Sammy from Jersey Shore, you know? And I'm grateful that I know all about these things that go on, because guess what? I get to If I didn't know all the stuff that went on, if I wasn't in that world, I'm grateful for it, because guess what? I wouldn't be able today to connect with so many people that are like that and they're in that world, and so that I can show them I was there too, right? If I was just all like, whatever, hippie, then there would be a lot of people that wouldn't be able to connect to me. But today, a lot of different personalities can connect to me because I'm down to earth, blah, 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 humble, whatever you want to call it, right? And the other day I heard a girl say she was doing tarot readings, and I watched some girls do tarot readings to see, and she was like, I hate the word humble, I ain't humble. And I was like, damn, no. You see, and this is what's going on with the world, and people are thinking that they're gods and goddesses and that they're all powerful. What they need you to understand, when God's saying you are God, you are the divine, you're not God. Wake up. You're not God, okay? If you do that, that's your ego and that's the dark side. What they're saying is you have God within you. To use that force that you are given, that force in your heart, in your mind, and enough. When will it be enough for you to say, I surrender? And that's what I posted today. I surrender. I surrender my care, my will over to the care of the universe and God. Because you know what? We are a part of God. So that makes us a piece of God. But please be humble about it. Please love yourself, okay? Like, and you know, this is purple and it's kind of blue, you know? And last night, I'm getting emotional. See, and that's not my energy. Someone's around me right now that's feeling that way. And that could be a spirit that is around me that is getting a word. And guess what? They're going towards the light because of it. Because slowly, sometimes, but surely, I'll feel very heavy energy. And then I'll talk. I'll just talk to the air. And I can feel them moving. And I'll ask angels, come in and take them, please. Come in and help them. Last night, you saw the post I did when I took a video of the sky. The craft in the sky was blue. It's usually white. This time it was blue. Sometimes it's red. Sometimes it's pink. You know, so I feel like I get the colors from them showing me where I'm at next. So they're like blue, tranquil, peaceful. This is what we need to spread right now. Peace, okay? And look, as I'm saying that, this is sitting right in front of me and it's blue. So let's do a little bit of a meditation, kind of a prayer. So let's just close our eyes and we're just literally just going to pray it out. And we're going to clear our throat chakra, clear our minds. And I was going to do this video over because I wanted to be all about the meditation, but we're just going to put out a prayer. We're going to put out a prayer for those people who are stuck in this type of life where they can't get themselves out. Here in the 3D and in the afterlife, if you feel like you have a family member you want to pray for, you can do that. But I'm praying for the collective and for myself to move forward. And I'm asking Archangel Uriel and all the archangels to step in. For those of you who need a specific angel for a specific reason, we got healing, we got transmutation, we got transforming, we got strength, we got courage, all of it. So let's put it all here together, okay? The archangels just basically represent all those courage, strength, and good health, good wealth, well-being, whatever, you know, abundance in every form. Spiritual abundance for me, that's what I pray for, spiritual abundance, and the rest of it will be taken care of by the universe. I do not have to worry about financial stuff. Here we go. Of course, I put my favorite background music to it. Am I lagging at all? Am I lagging? Can you guys give me a no if I'm not lagging? Because I don't want to lag while I'm doing the meditation. Okay, good. I'm asking you, Spirit, to please keep this phone clear. Thank you. All right, here we go. Clearing the energy in your home, in my home, clearing our environment, putting peace, love, and light into everyone, giving you strength, abundance, wealth, well-being, good health. Just close your eyes and let me pray for you. Let me pray on you. Let me pray on me too. The angels, every prayer I put out to others, it gets sent back to me. Clear that energy. It's time to remove all blockages from your life. It's time to keep yourself peaceful. Focus on you and your family, the love. Let go of the negativity. God, I ask you, block everyone here from their negativity, anything that triggers them. I ask that you clear their energy in their homes and you bring beautiful luck, beautiful energy, peaceful tranquility into their lives, God. I ask the angels to help people move forward and transition into this new energy that is coming in. I ask you to take the heaviness and the burdens away from them and show them that they are safe, they are guided, and they are protected. Spirit of love, ancestral guides, ancestral protectors, starseed family, galaxies of love and light. Let this Palo Santo go over their bodies and minds and spirit and mind and lift up the heaviness from our lives. Who are watching and joining. I ask that these stones that I hold in my hand help heal their muscles, their aches, their pain, internally as well as externally, please. I pray over everyone here, and I give them peace and healing and to not allow those negative things to bother them, please, God. I ask you to lift their energy when they feel down. Put your love into this. Put your peace into us. And give us the strength to complete the mission that you have set for us in the soul's journey. Around you, because I can feel them. They are so loving. They are so kind to you. They are so peaceful. And they want to connect with all of us in the most gentle way possible. whoever's having back problems, can we help heal them, please? Can we set the intention on it for their back, their lower spine area, in the middle? Send them healing and reverse it back to mind and clear that. Send them healing, reverse it back to mind and clear that. Bring in the healing and reverse it back to me and clear it. For all those people who are in desperation, all the children of the world who are being harmed, all the people who are struggling with their own internal illnesses, pray for their well-being and their mental health. Pray for them to get through this tough time. For the light and love to come into the homes of those who have darkness in their heart. Pray for forgiveness for those. Pray for forgiveness for those who can't seem to find forgiveness, and take out any negativity and toxicity through everybody's heart and minds and spirit right now. Let the light and the dark come together in a peaceful energy, balancing out the two. Let the future of our children be secure. Let us as light workers let the love go into your hearts and your homes. This doesn't come through me, you guys. It's through your angels, through yourself, through your guides. It's not me. I'm just guiding you through it. That's all. I am not God. I am not special. I am you. You are me. Just believe that they are with you, okay? Let the energies pull out the darkness and pull in the light, okay? Inshallah, pull out the darkness, set in the light. Pull out the darkness from everyone. All the negativity, pull it out, release it. And send in the light. Feel the peaceful tranquility around you. Come through you. It is there from the sacral chakra up. Clear that throat chakra, clear it up so we can speak, communicate everything we want to speak about, and communicate clearly without getting angry, upset, or frustrated. And it happens. We are humans and we are here to learn emotions and limitations and love. And it is our right to experience these emotions. Don't be afraid of it. Let it out, cry it out, talk it out, but for clear communication. So we don't have to feel like we're always in a battle, in a fight. We're not in a battle, we're not in a competition, and we're not in a fight. Help their gifts be revealed to them with this purple amethyst. I send this to your third eye chakra to bring in that psychic awareness, that intuition. Bring that into the third eye, awaken their eye. bring clarity, bring peace, clear and cleanse that, clear and cleanse that, bring in that light and love into their home. Look at that beautiful, beautiful light. Look at those sparkling crystals coming through your heart. And use the lapis lazuli for your muscle aches, body aches, and pains. And I'm sending you that type of healing. Use this for clarity. Look at this, how clear and beautiful, just like you. Thinking clearly, being at peace, and loving yourself. Let all the stones and the chakras that my beautiful Christy got me, let them heal you and bring you love and peace. Harmony. And let the crystal of the sun let it bring you clarity. Let it bring darkness into the light. With the candle, I ask all darkness from everyone here. Everyone, any darkness, dark energies, negative energies, please go into this crystal and send yourself off into light. Green calcite is beautiful for drawing in negative energies and sending them to the light. Remove that from us, please. We are at peace and we want peace for the world. We believe it's possible, and we will always believe it's possible. We do not doubt that the world will get better. We know it. We know in our hearts it will. We are guided through this journey. Clear that, please. Clear any negativity off these. No negative vibes are allowed to come through these phones. Through our homes, and put this through every window, shards all through the window, clearing it. So we're gonna end the meditation with a prayer for humanity, a prayer for our homes, a prayer for our family. No matter what, we are at peace, we are guided, and we are protected. Close your eyes and set the intention to clear your throat chakra and communicate better. I am going to do this every day. I love you guys too. Prayer for humanity. And please, God, we're asking you really, really. I believe, I don't know about you guys, but this is not a game to me. I sit in my room every night and I pray for us. And I pray that we all get better. And I pray for everyone to feel the kind of love that I feel in my heart. And whether you know it or not, people like me and like you, us light workers, we struggle with the darkness trying to always bring us down and tell us that we're wrong and we're crazy. But it's up to us to stay positive. Because if we don't and we pull into the negativity, we will only add to the darkness. And I do not want to be a part of that. I'm ready to move towards the next part of life, and that is towards the love and the light. And I hope you can do the same. I pray that you can see the love inside of you that you have. And I want to do this every day with you guys. So every time I can, I will. We are light workers, you guys. If you resonate with this and you watch this and you go, wow, you know, that's powerful. The ones who look at it and go, what is she doing, this dumb bitch? If you're doing that right now, I beg of you, heal. I beg of you. Because if you're doing that right now, you're laughing like this shit is fake. And you know why? It's because you're not ready to be in the light, sweetie. And you will get there one day. You're not there yet, and that's okay. I was where you were at 1.2. Everybody's not perfect. And I don't expect you to be. And I don't expect you to understand my journey. And if you don't understand and you don't resonate with it, I swear to you, more than ever in the world, I do not judge you, because I have been where you have been. And I'm going to let this throat chakra rock for the day because I want it to work for me in my throat chakra. Make sure there's nothing around. So when I leave the room, make sure when you light candles, you have nothing around to start a fire. You guys, very important. I have to give you that warning. Anytime you're around, no candles anywhere. You see that? I make sure this is pushed all the way back because you never know. What if this goes on fire? So I keep this over here. It's far away. You see there's a good distance from it. It's not touching. There's no heat. Keep that clarity. Keep that peace in your house because I'm telling you right now, like I said, everybody is not on your journey. Everybody is not where you're at. Where are you going?
Downstairs.
Why?
Hi.
Why?
Hi.
Hi. Why?
I said to say hi.
Oh, here. Okay. Say hi. He's so cute. So keep that clarity, keep that peace in your life, you know. Don't, ow. Ooh, fish, yay, fish. Love me some fish. And just be at peace, guys, be at peace. Let me go look at what's going on outside with the nature right now. Let's go take a look at the outside with the nature right now. What is going on over here? Hello, sun. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. We love you. Get yourself about 10 minutes of sun a day. Just sit in the sun and just let it hit your third eye for a little while. I haven't been doing that the past couple of days, but I will. There's a lot. I have a lot of backyard here. It's really cool. The quad that we had broke down, but that's okay too, you know. I'll go show the other side because the other side is so peaceful. Look, Christy, how Albanian. How Albanian is this? How Albanian is that? How Albanian is that? Albanian. How Albania is this? Stinky poo-poo head. Get off that phone. No, what do you mean no? What are this computer? Never uses it. Bum.
But look at these. Use my iPad.
You son of a bitch, chickens. Es que todo te trae Filip. Come here. Come on, I'm hungry. Dinner time. This bully, look. He's really trying me right now. Watch. Watch this motherfucker, you son of a bitch. Don't you fucking come near me, you mother. Shut up. Yep. That shit, non. Look, he thinks he's slick. Watch, he does this. Look, let me pretend I'm like doing the chicken thing. Let me get my beak ready. I'm gonna fuck this bitch up. He runs after me like a freaking psycho all the time. I'm so sick of him. Doesn't even let me hang out in my own backyard. I can't even meditate out here because of that stupid ass chicken. If anybody wants this workout machine, let me know, but you're gonna have to pick it up. It's brand new. I never used it. I just got it from Overstock and it's too small for my fat body. So if anybody wants it, let me know. You can pick it up. Bitch, if you're trying to drive out here to get it, fine. If not, fuck you.
Can I speak English here?
Oh. Yes?
I thought you were Baba. Where's Baba?
I don't know where Baba is. Where's Baba? Where's Baba? Babushka. Where's the babushka? My, is this mine or Baba's?
I don't know.
Well, somebody better eat it because I'm getting hungry up in this bitch. She did the Christmas tree. My mom did the Christmas tree with my sister-in-law. We only have like, oh my God. Poor tree has two presents now. We're about to get some more though. Anyway. Look, see? You thought I was so joking when I said, and the other cat, and the cat had more kittens, by the way. Yeah, this is what we gotta do. We're feeding fucking stray cats. Look at this shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. And then we got this here over here for the cats. And then we build this for the cats. You know Albanians, we build shit, right? We build it for the cats. The cats have a house. Oh, not only that, but the cats, yeah, these motherfuckers outside got a better life than me. Look, motherfuckers got a pillow there for sleeping. Food all up in there, food there, food over there. Oh my God, it's like out of control. And the freaking mama just had kittens. How you like them schmapples? I'm about to go find those kittens and show you the little pookie dookies. Except for those chickens. I would go, but those chickens, bro. Dead ass try to fight me every day. And I'm just like over it. I'm going to chop their heads off and cook them for dinner. Anybody want a chicken, let me know. You know what though, we keep them just in case the world comes to an end, I'm not going to put them in the back over there. I'm going to make them have some babies and be like, you know what I'm saying? Like, nah, chicken. Like, I'm sorry, but now it's my turn to eat. You feel me? Oh. Mm. That needs to be cooked a little more. I like my fish crispy. See what this rice be like. Break me up. Cause I don't want no one minute. Yo, I've been losing weight, and I'm gonna tell you it's all because of this chili stuff and shit and teas and a. I got a whole setup. Yeah, those fucking cats got the life, bro, and this bird. Stop putting, nobody puts baby in the corner. Didn't I tell them not to put you in the corner? Look at this. Look at the toys in this bird's cage. Are you joking me? Animals be living good at Miles. What's up, puppy? Oh, shit, word. Oh, shit, word. Come here. Come here, stank ass. Come to Tika. Yo, this phone, really? Okay, I see why. Who's the baby?
Who's the baby? Do you love your toys? You love the toys I bought you because I'm the best in the world. Look at his beak getting all shiny from shaving it on that little thing. Because I love you. Yes, I do. Come to mama. Come to mama.
Why is there people in here? Yeah, you guys, honestly, you guys gotta get a life. I feel so bad for you. I love you all, but love and light. All right, guys, I'm out. Fuck these fucking Bad Girls fans. Bye.